Lamb legs are in season.
So I got it half price, and now I'm gonna slice the bone and toast my spice and grind like this, then tip and blitz my sauce and pour in all my bits and mix away the marinade. Then I'll slow cook for 2 hours, add stock, bay leaves and red wine, and slow cook for 6 hours, remove the leaves, add all my meat and get that chopped up like so. Then I'll get some frozen paratha's toasted off and dosed in broth, then on the heat add cheese and meat and green, then fold and flip and serve it up like this. Melt butter, then put in the stuff and it all in the tub and they're good to go. Take your pick, have a quick rip, then it's time for a dip. Look pretty wicked and I'll get stuck in.